Digitizing invoices with Haddock is simple. We must take a picture of an invoice or track an invoice that we have received by email. Once a program has digitized the invoices, they can be found in the document section. Using the filters, we can select all the information we want to use, and we can export it in Excel or PDF, so you can send it, for example, to your accountant. In addition, we will be able to check the specific information of each one of the invoices, as well as the total amounts and the taxes and all the information of each one of the products that there is in the invoice. In the product section, we will find each one of the products that we have digitized. The program collects all the information on purchase totals and product variations, as well as an all-time database of product purchases. As you can see in this example, thanks to Haddock, we have been able to detect an increase in the price of this product. This information can be used to know the price of each of our dishes. In the dishes section, we can create our dishes, enter each ingredient, and Haddock will calculate the profit and margin of each dish automatically. In addition to all this, we will be able to have the information automatically of each one of our suppliers in the supplier section. Here, we will be able to see all the general information, the contact information, and in configuration, we will be able to mark the method of payment and the term of payment. We can also view the incidents that have occurred in our invoices, differentiating between created, under review, where we can see our expenses, sales, and margin, as well as different KPIs, expenses breakdown, breakdown by category, and sales breakdown. In addition, we can enjoy being able to register all our restaurants, where we can add up to 7 users in each one of them. When we add members to the platform, we will be able to give them 3 different roles. The admin role will allow them to use all the functionalities of the platform. The document management role will allow them to have access to upload documents. The administrator view role will allow them to view and export the documents already uploaded.